Hey.
You little pussy.
You can't speak, but that's normal. Well, it isn't normal, but it's only temporary, okay? Do you remember how you got here? That's fine. That's normal, too. Henry, wait. Wait. We'll get there. Scan. Relax, okay? Up. Good. This next part might hurt. Maybe quite a lot. But it won't last long, I promise. Felder? You can do it. Wonderful, Henry. Squeeze. Harder. Cool, right? Integument. Please don't move your hand. You probably don't recall. You were never a big fan of my work. Maybe this will change your mind. Right? Memory's a funny thing. I'm an expert, and I don't know if you'll ever get yours back. You don't remember me at all, do you, Henry? My name's Estelle. You and I were. We still are. Husband and wife. Can't wait to hear you say it.
Henry.
His memories are still catching up with him.
Oh, Jesus. I'm Robbie.
The Sorcerer of Sound.
You are gonna love this. Because, sir, you're gonna get to pick your own voice.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Hello, Henry.
Robbie.
Oh, come on, there are options. What white guy would want to sound like Louis Armstrong? Just one more. Wait.
Henry, I am your father.
Robert, enough.
Sorry, Mom.
How about we use Henry's voice?
Yeah, whatever you say, you're the boss.
Boring.
Security breach.
Oh,
fuck.
Is this a drill? What is this?
Lock the door.
It's prime estate.
It's all. Call the base.
Chista.
Chista.
Yes.
Mashiba. Get up.
Henry, right?
Please.
Shut
don't.
Up.
How would you like the new you?
Did I interrupt the procedure? Can Henry not talk yet?
No, he can't. No.
Don't look at me like that, Henry. Your girlfriend here might have rebuilt you, but I gave her the raw materials to work with. And I mean, really, really raw materials. What's your name?
Timothy.
Nice to meet you, Timothy.
Did you see Henry when Estelle brought his remains here?
Yeah.
Would you please be so kind to describe them to better Henry's understanding of how good he looks now.
Sure, his arm was shot off below the elbow, and the leg shot off below the knee. And that was a football side.
Did he happen to see his head?
Yes.
Do tell.
The skull was dented in, and there was this, his eyes were missing. and the bottom half of his jaw was shred to pieces.
Just about right.
What?
I'm bleeding too. That was a little strenuous.
Stay close. Men like these would be brought back from the dead to form his army. Go! Go! Hurry, go! Hurry! Take our hand! There are two pods.
One.
Marty?
Sorry. The man's clearly gone insane.
Marty, no! Henry! It's yours. Get in.
Val!
Get in! Get in!
Предполагалось, Акан, это очередной слабый кусок говна.
Engage!
Не так.
No! Henry! Fight back! Come on! No!
Машина для убийства.
Henry!
Твоего бойфренда не вышло. Сокогруша получилась, заебись!
You stop it! You stop it! You stop it!
Эстер? Aren't you curious what's this fucker? We'll do to this fucker!
No!
Thank you.
arkadaşım. Bu kesin diyor. Kıvayda koş.
Rabbit in the headlights, aren't you? It's all right. I'm not here to hurt you. Is your speech module installed? Yeah. Well, at least we know you're not deaf. It's all right. You can put your hands down now.
3 years I've been waiting for this moment. I'll get Charlie fucking Chaplin. Fuck's sake, come on!
All right, let's have a look at you. Open the glove box, please. Take out that whole contraption. You've got to untangle the wires. Is that a wedding ring? Are you married? How's that working out for you? Yeah, what a shocker. Right, next, I need you to take your shirt off, please. Open up there. Yeah, those. Plug the jacks in there. Yeah, in there. So, your name's Henry, and... OK, well, the good news is that you're going to live a while. The bad news is that in this case, a while means 20, 30 minutes tops, Henry. Unless you're very, very lucky. Which you are. Uncle Jimmy is going to take you to his lab. Hang on. Ah, shit, we got bacon on our tail. Unplug yourself, put that away. There's some clothes in there, put the hoodie on. There's not enough time. Fucking just cover the blood up with your bag. Just stay calm, and I'm here to handle this, yeah?
ИПЗД Центрального округа. Капитан Березкин, ваши документы, пожалуйста.
Я готов поднести на Рязани. Fucking A-can, paying off the...
Туда хотели? ты что не так? Матушке, грози. Слишком, мать Божья. Слишком. Мать его, жарко. Слишком, мать его, жарко. Как хочешь. Я вертел судьбами у людей. А теперь...
I'm gonna have to hurt you, Henry. But it's for your own good, mate. Just give me your arm, sir. Hey! Shit!
It's me! It's Jimmy! We've only got a few moments until they're on to us again, mate. Just give me your arm. Okay? Just relax. Come on. Here he is. Here he is. Bingo! This little fucker is how they've been tracking you. Doodaloo! In a few moments, your mechanical parts are gonna start shutting down. Your friend Akan's got an important Russian connection named Slick Dmitri. Slick handles all Akan's cops slash guns slash real estate slash a lot of other shit. This helpful dot on the map is Slick's place. All you gotta do is break in there, kill him, open up his ribcage, take out his beating heart, and fucking eat it. I'm kidding, you don't have to fucking eat his heart. Under his heart is his charge pump, yeah? Bring that to me, use this, and I'll contact you on this.
That has got to be the gayest jacket I've ever seen.
Красная куртка! Куда я купил?
Начинается!
Опа, блядь!
Эй, парень!
Да ты сюда иди. Рывалочку дай. Да у меня руки есть. Чё стоишь, свободен.
Хлебом, снова прошла с вами долги, барбаку, ничего себе.
ovdje.
Idu, 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 idu. Što čas budu? Idu, da, da.
Already started. If we don't stop him, he'll have his army in days or sooner.
Machine, have pussy.
Нифига себе!
Мужик!
Лежите, вам нельзя вставать! Мы не ударили, лежи, не вставай! Лежи, не вставай! Зачем мы скоро вызвали? Ну, ты стоишь, помоги ему!
Thank you.
can't. Wait, wait. I can tell you something very important about the man who sent you here.
Джимми. Элла. Элла, блядь.
Привет.
Отведи гостя к Джимми.
Пошли за мной. Посмотри, это Джимми.
Hi, I'm a fucking car, baby.
Lexus convertible.
Тебя туда. Я туда больше не вернусь. У него хуй убить.
Oh, it's good. Yeah, I love it. Yeah. Oh, God, that's amazing. Yeah, that's... You're late! You're late! The last 15 minutes have been a fucking rollercoaster of emotions for me, mate.
I didn't know if I was ever gonna see you again.
So fired up some of this shit. Fried my fucking nerves, yeah?
Well, there you are.
It's okay. You just lost power. Come on. Hey, bring me some of that strong Russian shit, ladies.
Okay, now where's that
booster pump? Where's that? Did you get it? Did you get the fucking... Huh? Yeah? Fucking hell. This is it. This is it, yeah? Okay, hang on. Okay, got this, ladies. Shit. Okay, I gotta get this. Little fucker. In there. Who am I kidding? I'm in no condition to do this. I'm sorry, I'm in no condition to do this, mate. I'm in no condition. I'm sorry. I'm in no condition to do this.
Что у него с рукой? Не было? Как необычно. Кто это? А что с ним? Робот? Что? Ничего с рукой. Он милый. Я знаю, как привести его в чувство.
Oh goodness, what have you done?
What have you done this time, Jimmy?
Are you still conscious? Yeah, hello. You're gonna be okay. Just gotta get a little bit of power in.
Oh, it's
you. Ladies, could you give us a bit of space, please? Thank you.
You're a big deal, you know?
You're not the only one wronged by ACAN. You and I both want the same thing. This may hurt a bit. There we go. That's wonderful. Now I can take you back to my lab. I'm Jimmy, by the way. I realise this is all very confusing for you. But it's better if I show you at the lab, yes? And I'm... Hello?
Спасибо. They're here.
They must have followed you. I can't let them see me like this. I'm sorry. I can't stay here, Henry. I'm sorry. Shit. Fuck yeah. Fuck it out. Okay, it's boys in here. I'm gonna hold them off, yeah? More guns for you in the drawer, yeah? Woo! This is fucking war, baby, yeah! Woo! Oh, fuck yeah! Hi!
Нет, в нижнем ящике.
Пока!
Your wife?
Don't mind her, Henry. She's mourning her late husband.
I wasn't betting on seeing you again. Your persistence is unparalleled and quite exciting.
Slick Dimitri's services were excellent. I'm just glad I never paid up front. I'll tell Estelle you did well. I got her all dolled up in the back of my truck downstairs.
You'll go far, Henry. Unlike this piece of shit!
Shared something with you. I need you to share something with me.
Where's Akan going?
Where's your gun? What your gun, блядь? What your gun? What your gun, блядь? Понял, блядь?
That is my ego talking to yours. What do you want? Higher self? Ego. Higher self? Ego.
Higher self,
yeah. Okay.
Aiken's convoy taking the girl to his base.
Yeah. Let me handle this. Let me handle this.
Вообще, что наделал? Ты кого привел?
Okay, all right.
Okay.
All right, just
stop here. Okay. Кого она привел? А ты вообще
смотришь? Okay. All right, okay, please.
Это ты вообще кого привел?
Sorry, sorry that you get upset, okay? Henry and I are going to go deal with APAN. We have to go deal with APAN. Okay, come on. You want to go on a bike? You can go on a bike. Just, yeah, you want to go on? Okay, go on your bike. Yeah, yeah, go on your bike. Fucking hell. Sometimes it's easier just to say yes.
Each year, 100,000 baseball bats are sold in Russia, and at most, 50 baseballs. Gives an idea of a great Russian pastime. This is a rare surviving bat. Estelle, would you please be so kind and stand up? Do you want to take her place? Estelle! Your boy's quite the white knight, sacrificing himself to keep you alive only for my dick. To kill you later. Are you sure, Henry? Are you sure?
Молчание – знак согласия.
Brilliant!
Come over here, Henry.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, Henry!
Thank you. little pussy.
Железяки тяжелые.
Давайте его просто скинем. У нас сын на нем.
Яма, давай, подходи.
Господа, будьте любезны, проверьте.
Стоять! Give peace a chance, brothers. My ego wants to kill you, but my higher self doesn't.
Jesus, baby! I was talking to that man.
Dude's got a memory blocker. Well, that's about all I can do for you, mate. Time for a reboot. See you in about 15 minutes, hopefully. Blurry. It's just your depth perception trying to calibrate, yeah? Follow me as I walk, yeah? Get up. Okay. All right. Now, can you focus on me over here?
Yeah.
Burying you is like burying treasure. I really don't understand what I can't stick it because... It's me, Jimmy. Move. Ah, shit. Those pigs are here again. Don't compromise my lab. Let them leave. Henry, no. I'm instructing you. Shit.
Что здесь забыл, а? Сука!
Уходите. Good job, Charlie Bronson. Bravo 2-0. Lights up. Play video.
Dawn of Twilight, a cyborg era.
Thank you, sir. I've lobotomized everything not essential. Not essential to soldiers. Personal memories, speech, sense of taste, it's all gone. May still have a bit of an issue with emotional motivation, which...
Motivation? Try your fucking paycheck. James?
My page. Yes, okay.
What the shit, fuck, James?
I'm sorry, sir. I'm so sorry. Oh, shit. Oh, open the doors. Please, open the door. We've got a malfunction. Let me out. Please, sir. I'll fix it.
I doubt it. Fucking idiot. You know, Jimmy, something about his spine snapping never gets old. It sounds like...
The end, the beginning, or are they the same? Have a seat, Henry. When a man is first crippled, there's always one question on everyone's mind. Especially his. Does his dick work? Mine didn't. So I plotted my escape from this chair. I'd come to Russia when the West banned resuscitation of cadaver tissue. Akan's a megalomaniac, but my research was funded. I kept my eyes on the Nobel Prize. Who has time for icky ethics when he's rich and his cock works, eh? I paid a high price. I stopped making soldiers, and then I succeeded. I grew men made of cyber flesh.
Really, they're just fancy pants prosthesis, but I don't dare tell.
My avatars! Now, cyborgs, on the other hand, have bits and a brain. They think for themselves, in theory at least. Shall I have a look at you? That hippie. Always with a gunja. You're not baked, are you? Hope not. Right. You are the man, Henry.
Hmm.
There's very little actual man left, of course. Enhanced skeletal muscular systems. Cardiovascular turbo boosted with a curium 244 atomic battery. A good night of sleep and you'd power an aircraft carrier. Remarkable technology, is it not? Not you. My boys. I made the first few for revenge, but then
I started exploring new aspects of myself. Can I have a sip? I have lived these past years, Henry. My lads, they get speeding tickets. They walk barefoot through the grass, and boy, do they get laid. You'll never guess what we do here sometimes, alone. Hit play, over there. Go on.
I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I've tried so not to give in. I said to myself, this affair never will go so well. But why should I try to resist when, baby, I know so well? I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice.
What are you doing? Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Something's wrong with you, mate. Don't worry.
It's not the clap or nothing.
Just got to sit you down in this chair and take a look at you, yeah? The scan says you're in terrible danger. Of being shipped for being a traitor, you lying grasser! I'm shutting you down, mate. Proto baby. Now! We tried to unplug you nicely, even though we knew that you beamed your video to Akan. No? What's this? What's that? You broadcasting that to Akan! Enough! Enough! Even if I did believe you, I still have to... You brought them to my lab! I trusted you! Henry, please, kill me. Akan won't. You make me live in this straitjacket of rotten, smelly skin! What the fuck was I thinking? The Akan's toy robot was my friend! Thank you, Henry. Fuck you too, but mostly thanks. My lab's compromised, but I can build a new one using Akan's equipment. When we go get your wife together, right? Hey, put that on the wall. If I can't have my lab, no one's having her. Now, don't lose this. Fuck you, Akan. Don't change your channel. We're coming right over. Right, I counted six vehicles.
That's at least 35 men. We've got to cut them down to half that before they enter the hotel to give us a fighting chance to get out alive. Also, there's a certain stigma attached to blokes who like musicals. I just want to get it out there right now that I'm straight as an arrow. Got it? Here they come. Wait for it. Wait for it. Now. Hey! Cover me! Don't need the sniper anymore either. Go inside, see the colonel.
Over here, laddie! Arm yourself to the teeth!
Don't touch that. M&G's mine. As my father used to say, a grenade a day keeps the enemy at bay. Come along. Chop, chop. Big Sally. Well, home's where the battle is.
Right, Private. It is our duty to ensure that no harm comes to the cripple. Understood? Follow on. Hear them, but you can't shoot them. You can probably grenade them. Drop an egg down there, laddie.
Forward! Come along. Good Lord. How embarrassing. Dodged a bullet on that one. I'll cover you! You go around them!
Jolly good.
Pull your weight. Help me with the cripple.
Стоять! Я сказал, стоять! Оружие положу!
Retreat 5 paces back on my command, Laddie.
A cripple home for cripple man.
Спасибо, Yuri. My quarters are actually up there. Would you like to see them?
Oh, we will.
Indeed. Don't spare the horses. And take the next slipway. Off here, here we go. Slam on anchors, Daddy. Let's turn the tables on these buggers. Tell her. Big Ben. Is a cunt. Oh my. Looks like Akan's already begun. By tomorrow, these poor chaps will be super robotic soldiers like yourself. Look out!
I've dreamt that I was riding up in this lift. It's a pity I can't. It's just the landing gear, Laddie. Now, listen to me. When you kill Akan, I want you to look him right in those eyes until the rest of him is just as dead as they are. Understood? No, I'm afraid I shall not be coming with. But you letting me get you this far has given an old sweat his grandest gift in all his years. No, it's lodged in his jugular. If you uncork it, I won't be able to. The thingamajig in your pocket, quickly. Fred, I have a confession to make. See, I've been surveilling Akan for years. So when you dropped down onto that roadway and went rogue so magnificently, well, all I saw was my shot at revenge. You proved me right with Dimitri, but then in the forest, well, I noticed an implant. A memory block, see? And I couldn't afford to
have you remember a better life somewhere else, so I left it in. Not my finest hour, I'm afraid. But then, back at my lab, while I was trying to analyze what you could do for me, I realized who you are to me, Henry. It's bloody nice having a friend, Henry.
You'd think all those deaths would have prepared me for this. If you haven't already, you'll start to remember bits of your past now, Henry. And those memories, they real. They you. Trust them.
Memories, memories, memories.
My first batch of cyber soldiers.
With everything that you have experienced today, uploaded into what's left of their brains. All they remember is waking up in the lab with their wives screwing their legs on.
I love you, Charlie. I love you, Edward. I love you, Thomas.
You recognize this? No?
That's odd. They're your wives.
Nice smile, what you like about her? This one is almost ready for you. But I'm warning you. Their booster's mate, the one you have it in now.
Look like a fucking nine volt. Go ahead and fuck him up.
Thank you.
Get up! Get up! I love how protective you are of me.
You owe me an apology.
For?
Doubting me.
I did have certain apprehensions.
And why'd you let me do it?
I was just entertaining my woman and losing all of my men. Is everybody dead? Yes.
Do you know when I realized this was working?
Right.
When Henry pulled me into the escape pod, trying to get me out of the lab no matter what.
Who would have thought that pussy is a hell of a motivator? We'll have 100 of you tomorrow, 1,000 next week. Each one's first member will be his wife. Slipping at your brass ring of his finger. Every single one of my soldiers will awake willing to do anything my brilliant wife tells him. Whether it's marching on Paris or the White House lawn. I would like to pretend you understand the part you played. You didn't make history, Henry. You helped end it.
You little pussy. That's what my old man called me. It's like it was my name. And I proved him right by killing all the wrong people. I love you, Henry. And I'll never call you anything but your name, but you gotta decide. Are you gonna lay there? Swallow that blood in your mouth? Or are you gonna stand up, spit it out, and go spill theirs?
Fuck off!
What happened, Henry? You were supposed to love me. Oh! Henry! Henry! Listen to your heart!
Hearing this, there's one more thing I need you to do.
I can say that I don't know what I'm doing, but I can't say I have to.